Love happens easier in happy places. And if you're lucky, you will find this pair of eyes among the hundreds that lock with yours in every circle you swirl away until the wee hours of dawn. As the Gujarati community welcomes Navratri with this age-old tradition, in various parts of the country, the atmosphere's heady combination of high-energy music, festivity and community spirit makes it ideal for new friendships to forge, many going on to become love stories. Bhavan Dave, secretary of the Gujarat Cultural Committee in Chennai, believes that 2 out of 6 married couples in the community may have met at the dance. Dave himself fell for his now wife Bhavna at a garba in 1995. Dave says the committee was formed with the exclusive goal of organizing the garba in the city every Navratri. This year's dance is their 7th edition and has given many youngsters, even from other communities, the opportunity to make great friends and also learn how to move to the beat.